An American cameraman working for NBC News in Liberia has tested positive for Ebola, the network reported Thursday. He will return to the United States for treatment. The freelance cameraman, Eshok Mukpo, 33, was hired Tuesday and came down with symptoms on Wednesday, NBC News reported. Liberian president, patients leaving for U.S. was unpardonable. We are doing everything we can to get him the best care possible. He will be flown back to the United States for treatment at a medical center that is equipped to handle Ebola patients, NBC News President Deborah Turnus reportedly said in a note to staff. Photos, Ebola outbreak in West Africa. Photos, Ebola outbreak in West Africa. We are also taking all possible measures to protect our employees and the general public, she said. According to NBC News, he was hired to be a second cameraman for Dr. Nancy Snyderman, NBC News chief medical editor and correspondent. How the Ebola virus spreads. The rest of the crew, including Dr. Nancy, are being closely monitored and show no symptoms or warning signs. However, in an abundance of caution, we will fly them back on a private charter flight and then they will place themselves under quarantine in the United States for 21 days, which is at the most conservative end of the spectrum of medical guidance, Turnus said in her note. Your Ebola questions answered. The cameraman is believed to be the fourth American stricken by the disease while in Liberia. Dr. Rick Sacra, Dr. Kent Brantley and Nancy Wright-Abel all contracted the disease while working in the country. Each is recovered.